everyone. So today we're doing part two of the Korean spicy noodle challenge. Samyang has introduced a newer version of their spicy noodle. This one, as you can tell, is 2 times spicier, and it's the nuclear spicy one. If you want to see part one with the original spicy noodle, you can click on the eye icon above and that will link you to that video. So this challenge, if you're unfamiliar with it, it's you just eat this whole bowl of noodles without drinking anything or eating anything else to finish it, and if you need stuff to help you eat it, then you lose the challenge. So yeah, let's get started.
So we're gonna start?
Yeah, we're gonna start.
Alright. Oh man.
They sat here so long that it's like...
it's all stuck together.
I can't pick it up. Maybe you should have got a fork.
No, I'm done. Oh, I'm just kidding.
Oh my god, it's so hot.
I think it's spicier for sure than the first one.
I'm like crying.
Oh man. Dustin's almost done.
But his isn't as stuck as ours.
Justin wins. Look at him.
Should I keep going?
Yeah, you keep going till you finish it.
Burns. Okay, I'm backing out of this.
Oh,
it hurts.
I can't do it. Oh my god. I cannot do it.
There's so much left.
This one burns so much more.
Man. I don't think I can do it.
So it looks like none of us finished it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.